Oh man, these songs are so cool. I love these songs. Thank you guys. Is everyone out here enjoying the show so far? I'd like to bring out our next guest, ladies and gentlemen. This guy right here kind of transcends the Elvis tribute artist world. He is his own star, in my opinion. All I have to do is say his name, and everyone goes wild. And I think we're going to do it again today. Ladies and gentlemen, Dwight Icenhower. Give it up for Dwight Icenhower. The 2016.
I tell you, Dean, it's so nice to be here with Elvis fans, this great band. Let's hear for these guys.
Yeah. It means a lot to have you here, Dwight. Thanks for doing this. And it's really a cool vibe, man. I've been really enjoying it. It's like kind of an intimate living room jam session, what it feels like.
Exactly. You know, me and Dean were talking backstage. This is actually how we started. It wasn't on stage. It wasn't performing for a lot of people like you guys are out here tonight. This is the way we started, was just jamming backstage in hotel rooms.
Back in the early 90s, the Elvis festivals that used to happen as far as around Memphis and things,
right.
There'd be late night jam sessions. We'd be out there
three, four in the morning.
And like the sun's coming up and we're still playing. The whole reason I learned how to play guitar is so I could participate in those jam sessions that I was watching you guys do. That's the whole reason I wanted to pick up guitar, is really just so I could jam with you guys. And Darren Lee back in the day, Darren, and Robin Kelly, his brother, and just be a part of those jam sessions. And so this is a really cool thing that it all.
So this is our comfort zone, really. It really is.
It really is, man. And to have you here is incredible.
That's my pleasure, man.
No, thank you, brother. Thank you. You're going to sing a few songs for us.
Absolutely. Let's sing.
Yeah.
You guys want to hear some songs?
Let's sing.